Whether you're chasing elk in the Rockies or headed for a cold blind in the Midwest, the key to enjoying the outdoors when temperatures plummet often comes down to your ability to stay warm. A warm hunter is quiet, mentally focused, on the hunt longer, and more likely to be successful. Arctic Shield Retain technology varies the heat level to give you warmth where you need it most, while still allowing you room to move, because Retain doesn't rely on bulky insulation to lock heat in. Arctic Shield's boot insulators were the first product ever made using Arctic Shield Retain heat retention technology. In this video, we'll demonstrate Retain technology's ability to offer unmatched heat retention when subjected to one of the most grueling cold weather tests ever devised. The Arctic Shield Extreme Cold Weather Test. To simulate the extreme cold conditions encountered by outdoor enthusiasts, our subjects' boots will be covered with dry ice at minus 109 degrees Fahrenheit to demonstrate Retain's unsurpassed heat retention capabilities. Temperatures in each boot will be monitored with a pair of highly accurate digital thermometers with a temperature probe placed in each boot in the same location. These digital thermometers will track the change in temperature over time and demonstrate Retain technology's ability to lock heat in. Remember, one foot is protected by a lightweight boot. The other is protected by the same lightweight boot worn under Arctic Shield's boot insulator. Our test begins by covering our test subject's boots in dry ice. Retain technology captures greater than 90% of body heat and retains that heat for a longer period of time than other products on the market. Arctic Shield's boot insulators with Retain are windproof, water-resistant, lightweight, packable, and are designed to lock heat in. In under 5 minutes, the leather on the unprotected boot has frozen and the internal temperature has dropped to an uncomfortable 50 degrees Fahrenheit. At this point in our test, our subject's foot has become uncomfortably cold and must be removed to avoid tissue damage as the internal temperature of the unprotected boot continues to drop rapidly. Despite being immersed in the dry ice for an additional 10 minutes, the internal temperature of the boot, protected by the Arctic Shield boot insulator, remains a comfortable 80 degrees and will maintain this temperature for as long as the thermal properties of our subject's foot remain consistent. At the conclusion of our test, the unprotected boot failed to protect the subject's foot from the extreme cold temperature of minus 109 degrees Fahrenheit, reaching an internal temperature of 50 degrees Fahrenheit in under 5 minutes. While the Arctic Shield boot insulator with Retain technology maintained a comfortable temperature of over 80 degrees Fahrenheit throughout the duration of the test, proving that Arctic Shield boot insulators allow you to stay out longer. The same heat retention technology used in the Arctic Shield boot insulators can also be found in our apparel and accessories. For more information on Arctic Shield boot insulator with Retain technology, visit us online at arcticshieldoutdoor.com.